Yes,
here, here.
Da! Oh, and of course, I get control of this area here with the cheese and pepperoni. Let's call it Eastern Europe.
Why should you get that?
Look, the United States is still fighting Japan, right? Well, I'm going to help the Americans win their war. Say this salmon is Japan. These peanuts are my armies, this whipped cream is my navy, and the cherries are my air force. My peanuts will invade the salmon, ratatatatatatata. My whipped cream will surround it, pow, and my cherries will bomb it. Boom! You see what I'm getting at?
Yep. You made an excellent fish sundae. Radical foodies, dude.
No, crazy gypsy boy. I am saying I will help the U.S. beat Japan if he lets me expand into Eastern Europe.
Okay, Joe, it's a deal. Help me with the salmon and the pizza's yours.
Oh, and I'll take two slices with pepperoni.
Hey, Frankie, come here a minute.
What is it, dear?
You sure that's such a good idea? What if the Soviets set up puppet governments in those Eastern Bloc countries and make them communists?
It'll be like an iron curtain falling over Eastern Europe!
Winston, do you really think Joe would do something like that?
Nah.
Big mistake!
Gentlemen, to finish off our meal, we will call this cake peace, because nobody likes war, and violence is a terrible, terrible thing.
Ah!
Excuse me, Joe, but aren't you going to share?
Yep! The cake is mine! Mine! Mine!
It is not!
Let
I
go.
Say release
no,
it!
No, I want it!
Let go,
I'm
Joe.
Warning
I,
you!
Why you... I,
why you...
Ah! This means war! Take that, you communist twit!
I've had it with all of you!
Oh, that's
how you look like! Oh, get me up, you traitors! You will be purged for this! Come back here! Give me that!
What a grouch!
And so the Yalta Conference came to a close, and so did World War II, bringing the world one small step closer to peace.
Come back here with those delicious countries! I will clobber you bombs!